go right this time.
That's what I like about you. Bright side.
Well, at least we have the vaccine two horns once. We're almost done.
Almost done. Not the same thing.
Yeah, but when we are done, then no more work for the city's slimiest crime boss, right? I mean, if all goes to plan.
If all goes to plan, we can talk about it later. We're not out of here yet.
We'll take a look around.
What is it?
Nothing. It must be nothing.
Dunin.
Yeah, I'm good.
And the vaccine?
Safe.
The subway was a bad idea.
No, it's not even rush hour. Two?
Three. All cyborgs.
Any ideas?
No. You?
No. How could you miss three guys out there? Damn it, Ray, if you're having power problems.
Not now. They're coming.
You wouldn't shoot an unarmed girl, would you? Amateur.
Use enough bullets?
Yeah, I know. But you know who didn't use any? Them.
Let's get this train moving again. It's done. Let's go. He's not our driver. It was a setup.
Ambush.
You think? Damn it.
What is it?
The end of the line.
Huh?
Get down.
No. What did you mean by set up?
Only one person knew why we were here. How is it? No good. Looks like this is our stop.
Thanks. You're hurt.
I'm fine.
You may be a damn good cyborg, but you're not a robot. Go to plan, Bree.
Nope. Definitely not to plan.
What idiot is still airing these commercials?
The same idiot who provides the electricity to run this city.
Run this city? Seriously?
Well, maybe run is a little generous. But what we have is better than nothing.
That's debatable.
Time to see two horns.
Really? Considering we just failed the mission he gave us, do you really think that's such a good idea?
If we don't go see him, he'll think we took off with the damn vaccine.
Maybe we forget what we owe two horns. Maybe we just take what we have and get out of here.
And go where?
I don't know. Olympus?
Not that again. You really still think it's out there, don't you?
I don't know. Maybe. Everything here just seems so pointless.
Dunin, we fought in a world war, and at the end of it all, who won? Who won? No one. That's who. It is pointless.
I know. I know you sacrificed a lot.
We clear our debt to two horns. Come on.
You do like to clear your debts.
Who is it?
Open the door.
Yeah, we know the drill. Yeah. Don't worry, I left my toys at home.
She's clean.
Told ya.
Boss is waiting. Go on up.
Why are we keeping him down here? He's a cyborg. He's a walking weapon.
Yeah, but look at him. Unless he gets some juice soon, he's a goner.
Are you sure you're up to this?
I'm fine.
They can't compete with us. Nah, they can't compete with us. They can't compete with us.
You're looking well, and you're late. So late that I had a lot of time to think.
Did it hurt?
You wanna know what I thought about? I thought you took off with my shit. So come on, give me the vaccine. Now.
Maybe you should ask one of your goons for it.
You know there's still a leash law for junkyard dogs.
We don't have the vaccine.
What? What the hell happened?
We ran into some complications. But you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
I thought you were the best. Don't I pay you to take care of complications?
If you don't like us, you can always use the A-team you got here. We'll find jobs elsewhere.
We still have the little matter of your debt.
I've worked enough to pay you back.
Are you joking?
Do I look like someone who jokes?
Relax, relax. You guys got no sense of humor. Do you remember the frickin' mess you were when you came to me? I didn't seek you out. I was doing fine. I was on my way to running this city. Remember? You needed me!
I remember how it was. But now, I think we're even.
Even? Now I know you're joking. If it wasn't for me, your girl be turning tricks on K Street, and you'd be somebody's toaster. So the way I see it, me and you ain't even close to being even.
You and me, we're done here.
Yeah, you are done. So good luck. Hope you find a great doctor to replace Matthews. Too bad there aren't any within 500 kilometers from here. So bye-bye. Adios. Have a nice day.
What do you want?
Don't bother, Doonan.
Well, I might need some annoying automatic drones on the east side cleaned up. I wish I could find someone to do that. But it seems everyone's busy getting jobs elsewhere.
We'll do it. We'll do it, but first a recharge and repair for Bree.
Fine. Fix up your tin can, Casanova. But bring me any parts and ammo you find, and no skimming. Take this to Matthews. It should cover the expenses. And if he don't want it, you keep it, Doonan. Consider it an early Valentine's gift to add to your collection.
You seemed awfully chummy back there. I thought you wanted to get away from Two Horns.
I still do. But doing this job seems easier than trying to kidnap Matthews.
I don't care how Two Horns played it in there. I know he was behind that train ambush.
I think so too. But we can't prove it. And we didn't bring him back the vaccine. So maybe we do owe him one more job.
You know who talks like that? Junkies.
Matthews! Matthews, you there?
No!
Yes.
Oh, all right.
Catch.
Another typical Two Horns paycheck. He doesn't seem to understand that these aren't as valuable as he thinks they are.
No, he understands.
Here, keep it. It's burned me once already. Well, come on.
Mm-hmm.
Take this.
Wow. I haven't seen one of these. Not sure I've ever seen one of these. K-12, right?
Yep, a classic. Developed during the war. A tactical weapon for fast attacks. But the lack of range made it obsolete real quick.
Yeah, I heard that the engineers who built this thing developed all the parts without using any mass production materials.
Hey, you can geek out without me.
Yeah, okay. It's so simple, but so original.
I know, right? You're hurt. Let me take care of that.
All I want is a recharge.
You worry like an old woman. I was a medic during the war.
Were you?
A doctor? Now let me see that. Where is it? To your health.
The power for my cell is low again.
I've charged that battery as much as I can. I'd like to reboot your power generator out, but we are short on parts. I'm sorry. What else?
View screen. Movement. Pretty much everything.
We send you more about your Hecaton Care system. Because they're probably all related. You know, you must have been really something to see when you were at full capacity.
Yeah, rub it in.
Everything changes, everything.
Tough time to be a cyborg.
Tough time to be anybody. Here. This, might hurt a little.
I swear that's your favorite part.
My job has its perks.
Hey, whatever happened with that?
You know, I've been trying to fix that thing ever since the day you brought it in. I got the mechanical parts down, but the electronics on that thing are baffling.
What about the K-12?
Maybe, but that thing is almost as sophisticated as you are.
I'll look for the owner's manual on my last job.
I thought that train job was your last one. Weren't you always saying you wanted to get out of this town? That's what I always say, too. But Two Horns is like... it's like the mayor. He's the guy we have to answer to.
Maybe this isn't my last job for Two Horns, but it'll be hers. Then she can start a new life, just like she wants.
Tunin? No way. She'd never go without you.
Maybe she would, if I wasn't around her all the time, haunting her like a ghost.
Ghosts are just beings from the past. The real issue is right now. And right now, that little girl would rather be... she'd rather be... buddy, she wants to be with you. You should be the happiest man or thing or man thing around.
Really? Is that how it works?
If you don't realize it's every man for himself these days, you're never gonna be happy. Never happy. You should work better now. Just let me do one more check to make sure there are no other problems. It looks okay?
Get well, present.
Ah! Sergeant Chief!
What's your problem? Pins in it.
Yeah, the pins.
And hello, body
armor.
Not
all of us would die for him! I wouldn't.
I'm sorry. I'm asking you to. I didn't mean anything.
You should be okay now.
He just seems... I don't know. Creepy.
It's Matthews.
Okay, creepier.
Oh, it's, on the house. Just a little commemoration of your last job.
Thanks.
So, how do you feel?
I'd tell you, but I wouldn't want to geek out on you.
Good. That's nice of you. I heard the drones lost the ability to identify friendlies. Now they just go after anyone. You think it's true?
We could ask the friendlies. But none of them ever came back.
You're so encouraging.
I am, aren't I?
We sure made a mess of things, didn't we?
Yeah. But this couldn't have happened during the war. It's too recent.
Based on the footprints, it looks like multiple ostrich C-117s.
The worst type. And there's a nest of them right there, near the intersection.
Where?
Over there. You see that circle of blasted out cars? And there's another one 50 meters east of that.
How do you know?
They keep in their spider hole and just pop up and shoot. That's why all the remains are in a circle. If they do leave the nest, they hunt in pairs.
What's their Achilles?
Limited ammo, programmed sequence, and their head weighs a ton.
Let's do it. Wait, look.
Three cyborgs, two combat, and one I don't know. There's a girl with them.
They don't know about the drones. They'll all be killed if they stay on that course.
Get back here! God damn it.
Thank you.
You. Who are you? I've never seen anything like that. You a cyborg?
Well, maybe. More man than machine, though.
Where are you from? You're not from here.
No. And that's why I got caught by some local punks. I appreciate the help, though. Thanks a lot.
Wherever you're from, your punks are highly trained.
Maybe not punks exactly. Can you help us?
Good thing we were here cleaning up those drones.
It's quite a coincidence that you were, isn't it?
I'm Dunan. That's Briareus. And you are... not... talking.
What's the matter? You should be able to lift that.
I should. Things break. War changes things.
I know my way around a biomechanical system. Why don't you let me take a look at it? It's the least I can offer since you both risked your lives to save us. Okay, fine.
Maybe we should trust him.
One day your trust is gonna get me in a lot of trouble. All right, go ahead. Take a look.
I'll be gentle. Checking your system. You're a heck of Dinkaris combat cyborg. I've heard of these, but I... this is the first time I've actually seen one.
I know, I'm exciting. Let's get on with it.
Yeah, right. Sorry. This is it. A microchip blocking the self-assessment program. It's a worm. Your heat sensor short-circuited. It's completely burned out. The whole thing caused your cooling system to eat up all your power. Didn't stop you from taking out those drones, though.
How is it?
Show her. Guys from around here?
More or less.
We should get out of here together.
Olsen? Olsen? His name's Olsen.
I was taught never to get in a car with a stranger.
Totally agree.
Thanks. My name is Olsen. She's Iris. You guys are cleaning up the drones from the war, right?
Yeah, but that's not our regular work.
Well, it should be. You're very good at it. We're cleaning up remaining war threats as well.
Really? For who?
Doesn't matter. Right now, we have something we might need a little bit of help with.
Who the hell is that?
Probably the same people who don't want us to accomplish our task.
What do you think?
I think people like that would kill us just because we're with them. So now we're stuck together.
They ran into some old drones. Combat followed.
I need details.
From the footprint and shells, it looks like a heavyweight cyborg with a high-powered sniper rifle that came from the city side. And someone who was smaller and faster joined in with a 6mm assault rifle.
And
they headed that direction. Those drones are still warm. It was probably less than 30 minutes ago.
And their two new friends.
Seems like they went with them.
Let's get back to the city.
We're not chasing them?
Whoever is helping them, they can take out the drones. We need to know what we're up against.
Then I believe we should pay a visit to our friend downtown. He's familiar with hired guns.
Good. Let's move out.
Question. With all the heavy firepower, you're lucky they didn't show up earlier.
Go get Iris.
Looks like we found some trouble, Vree.
Let's go search those drones for ammo. Or anything else we can find. She look?
Too young for this. Innocent.
She seems pretty tough to me. I'm not sure how innocent she really is.
I think she's just trying to stay tough for their mission.
They really believe it's an important one, don't they?
Yes, they do. It's just that we've been on the road for a while, and you...
Don't need a charge?
Yeah. Wouldn't Matthews figure out something that Olsen found instantly?
He told me he was a medic in the war, not a mechanic.
I don't buy it. He knows his way around a machine. Do you think Matthews was trying to cripple you?
I don't know. He always seemed okay.
I guess. Although he did work for Two Horns.
So did we.
You see something out there?
No. We're out of gas.
Where are they?
Dead, maybe.
I gave them the easiest mission they've ever had. Something's up.
Maybe they skipped town.
We made that impossible. Go see what you can find out.
Gentlemen.
Talos! So what do I owe this pleasure?
Seems we have a common interest.
How can that be? I'm but a small businessman, You run Triton.
What do you know about the girl?
There's a girl? Is she hot?
Don't play cute with me.
I can't help it. I'm naturally cute.
Where'd they take her?
Look, you know that there's no one as interested in keeping me alive as me. But I'm telling you, I don't know what you're talking about.
You employ a heavyweight cyborg, do you not?
You talking about Briarios? He's a nobody, a hired gun, that's all. Is that what this is about?
It's about the girl your cyborg kidnapped. Do you know?
This is about Briarios, I can help you. But I don't know about any kidnapped girl.
You know something.
I don't. Hey, beautiful. You think you can help me out?
He seems to be telling the truth.
Perhaps our paths have crossed one too many times. And since I am looking to rebuild the world without people like you, it may be time we parted it ways. I doubt we will see each other again.
You leaving the city? So sorry to hear that.
It is not my departure you will mourn.
Should I call you a cab? I was hoping it wouldn't go down this way.
Hope? What a concept.
This is gonna take some time. This is gonna be a while. Take a seat.
Thanks. Just for a minute. Feel like some company? You know, you're awfully young to be mixed up in trouble like this. Silent treatment, huh? Fine, I get it. You know, we really did save your ass back there.
And Olsen fixed your friends, so the way I see it, we're even.
Okay. Fair enough.
Is there a chance we ran into you guys and it was all just a coincidence? Well, of course. You might be spies that Talos sent. I have no idea, so I would just rather not talk to you at all.
I understand that.
Guys, soldiers?
Let me put it this way. We're not spies.
You're gonna have to trust me sometime, you know?
When you give me a straight answer, you'll learn it.
What do you want to know?
Who's in the chopper?
You ever hear of Triton?
I'm listening.
Well, their leader, Talos, he's after Iris.
Why?
Because of her mission. Talus used to be part of a team that I worked with.
What team? Where were they from?
Olympus.
Of course they were. It's the salvation of all mankind, right? Well, if you trust in that, don't be surprised if I don't have any trust in you.
Tell you what, I won't try to convince you about Olympus, and you don't have to worry about whether it's the truth.
Fine by me. What's the mission?
That's classified.
Just when we were beginning to open up to one another.
I want to tell you! Look, let's just focus on getting through this alive.
I am focused. Are you ready?
We're good to go. I'll navigate this time.
Okay.
Citizens, I have the great pleasure to offer the news myself. Last night, the city's biggest criminal, Two Wars, was killed with the help of Triton. With this major accomplishment, we can now start to rebuild our world, one city at a time, beginning here, the world's greatest city, New York!
Our boss gonna be okay?
He'll be fine. He was lucky, though.
Talus thinks he's dead.
That's probably lucky, too.
Did you find her, Arius? We know which way they went!
Stop!
We gotta find that girl. You saw Talos. He's desperate. And desperate means...
I told you to be still now.
Just shut up and fix me!
You're welcome.
Come on.
No! Stop! You should rest. I hope he comes back soon. I love it when we play doctor.
Smells like you're cooking again.
You're hilarious. You can thank Two Horns for tonight's hot meal.
Oh, I can't thank you. You can't cook.
Never been a strong suit.
You've got others.
How'd it go?
Nobody's here anymore. Probably deserted since the war.
Did you find out where they're from?
I'm not sure if I should tell you.
Come on, where?
They said they're from Olympus.
Olympus? Really? So it's real.
I doubt it. He's clammed up about everything. I think the story about Olympus is just another smokescreen.
Yeah, maybe. But Olsen's parts. I've never seen anything like that.
You haven't?
Oh. Hey. We were wondering where you were.
Did you find what you were looking for? I'll take the first watch. You try to get some sleep.
I'll go check the town again. You, stay here.
Stars seem brighter than before the war. Don't you think?
I don't really remember.
I do. I remember my family. I remember Briareus when he wasn't disillusioned.
War has a way of doing that to people.
Yeah. But I know deep down, he's still the same man I fell in love with. He's still willing to fight for a good cause.
Is that why he's helping us?
I don't know. Are you a good cause?
I think so. I hope so.
So tell me, are you from Olympus?
Olsen shouldn't have said anything.
Maybe not. But he did, and I want to know.
We're on our way there, after we finish the mission.
Oh my god. I can't believe it. I knew it. You've been there. Do you believe it's what they say it is?
I don't know. But I do know the old way of doing things will not build a better future. Without something like Olympus, mankind will fail.
I hate to break it to you, kid, but we failed. I'm reminded of it every day. The memory of what we built, the reality of what we destroyed, how we are separated, and how it never really happens. The mighty are never brought low, and the weak just disappear.
People are greedy. They want money, land, power. Whatever it is that makes them feel like they're better than someone else, they're more important. So they lied and deceived, killed each other because of foolish pride. And told themselves it was justified, but it wasn't. And in the end, we lost everything. You hope for a place like Olympus, and yet you give up on the world where you live. You can't stay undecided forever, Dunin. You have to make a choice.
About what?
Either you accept the world as it is, or you work to build a better one. We still have a long road ahead. I'm gonna get some sleep.
Olympus. Something's coming.
What?
A tank. 5 kilometers from here, heading straight to us.
But a tank? Where's the chopper?
I've seen it before in the city.
Iris, get up!
What is it?
Trouble.
The chopper left for the city, and now we see a tank. You know what that means.
2 horns.
Wait, you know who's in that tank?
Yeah, I know him. We go way back.
But what kind of history could he have with someone like Triton?
Keep in contact. We'll take care of them. Here, you get inside and protect Iris. We good? Here.
Thanks. Briareus.
What is it?
It can wait. We'll talk later.
Later? You really are an optimist.
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Trinity tanks are usually pretty agile, but this one seems slow.
You'd be slow too if you were carrying 2-ton two horns around, right?
Good point.
Yeah, that's them all right. Why don't you give them a big fat hello?
He means business. They disappeared from the radar screen, but I don't think we got them. I think they jumped out before the grenade hit.
What? That's impossible. Briarius doesn't have the power to be that mobile.
Now what?
I was thinking we blow the living shit out of them.
Oh yeah, I like that.
If something happens to me, tell them your mission. They'll help you. I know it.
I know. But you're gonna survive this.
Of course I am. I hear I'm an optimist.
Thank you.
sensors aren't just for decoration.
Briario, I have a deal for you. If you hand over the girl, I'll forgive you for running off.
Quite an offer, but I'll have to pass.
Okay, but then I'll just turn you into scrap and take the girl anyway. And if you scrap, you know what happens to Dunin.
So you gotta ask yourself.
A good team.
I'm glad you think so. We need to get out of here. Let's move.
We'll go get the car.
You still trust them?
She really saved our asses.
She should have. She's the one who got our asses into this.
Still, better than doing jobs for two horns.
Just about anything is better. Shh.
Iris.
No.
Iris!
No. No! Dunin! Dunin!
Send them a gift.
Run now. Far.
Bree, they have a chopper.
I can still trace Olsen's radio signal. It's getting weaker, though. Doonan, we're gonna get her back.
Okay.
You've been very hard to find.
All this effort for this.
You know what they say, good things, small packages. And this little package is our key. Where is it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you do.
You really think she'll tell you?
Maybe not. But I bet you will. Where is the weapon? That wonderful toy that you want to destroy.
Right, like he'd tell you.
Give it up, Talus. It's over.
Always the same. Making simple things so very complicated. You used to know me better than that. Take her west.
Wait! You have what you want. Please don't kill him.
People never get what they want. You'll find that out soon enough. That city is an idea that will never work. Just like her cries.
You're wrong, Talus.
Perhaps I am wrong.
No! No!
Does it matter?
Where's the girl?
Talus took her.
What the hell's going on? Get Matthews on the line.
Should I call for pickup?
No. We're going after those suckers.
After Briaris and Doonan.
No. Talus. He's been nothing but trouble for me since he came to my city. Now, he humiliates me like that?
We're kind of outgunned.
You shut up and you man up! It's on now.
The signal's getting stronger. We're close.
There's nothing around here.
Olsen.
Dead.
Olsen was a soldier. He knew the risks.
I know, but...
You think he'd want it to end this way? We finish what he started.
I don't think I can.
What?
It's too much. death. I could have taken her anywhere. It's pointless.
I was wrong.
What?
I think I was wrong.
You weren't wrong. You're not wrong.
I was. I was living moment to moment. Not doing anything but surviving.
That's all we could do.
It's not. Olsen died for something he believed in. It's time for us to change, Dunin.
What do you mean?
We need to make a choice. So we keep looking. And maybe we don't find Iris. Maybe we'll be killed in the effort. But we have to try.
Okay. We try. What's on it?
Whatever it is, it was so important he was willing to die for it.
Can you read it?
It's the mission. There's some kind of bunker near here.
What?
Do you remember how they believed their mission was so important?
Yeah.
They undersold it. This isn't gonna be easy.
Never is. There's nothing here.
So it seems.
Follow me.
Dallas worked together.
That must have been when he found out about it.
Probably. Now we just need to make sure he never actually finds it.
I think we can do it if we hit first.
How many are we looking at?
I could only confirm 14. That's 15 with the pilot.
Well, I was hoping for a challenge.
We have to be careful, Bree. They still have Iris. She could get hurt.
She's not the one who's gonna get hurt.
It looks incomplete.
It's a prototype, you see?
Will it work?
Of course it will. If not, why would they send her all this way to destroy it?
How did you know about it?
It speaks.
The information about this weapon...
Is it top secret even in Olympus?
No.
Didn't Osun tell you about me? He and I were sent from Olympus to do post-war cleanup, but to try and disarm the world? So futile, and what a terribly misguided notion. So I decided to activate this. A weapon. One that could realize my vision of a new world order. And you?
I will never do anything to help you. My only mission is to destroy that monster.
I've had enough of your Olympus nonsense. What you fail to understand is that people love war. They make stories about it. They create larger-than-life heroes because of it. It's human nature to romanticize war. If we didn't, life would be so desperately boring, don't you think? You and I are about to make this world very, very exciting. Thank you.
foe?
Hard to say. It's two horns.
Two horns?
This is how you treat somebody that just saved your ass?
When you're the one who's doing it.
Jeez. Try to do something nice for someone. So ungrateful.
What's your game?
Alright, you recycled smart car. I'll tell you what I want. I want the same thing you want.
Three eyes, and you still can't see she doesn't like you.
Oh, funny boy! Seriously, don't quit your day job.
Can I kill him now?
Be my guest.
Matthews?
And friend.
Wow. How's the power supply?
I deserve that. But two horns can be very persuasive.
Yeah. Point taken.
Huh. Consider it a peace offering.
Well, if it isn't, I'm using it on you. Thank you.
Why can't I get this under my control? No.
It's too late, Talus. Nothing can stop it now.
Hold tight, sweetheart. There, you see that?
Oh, you got that?
Yeah, I can see it now.
She's a little tight, but I'll make it fit.
Wanted to control the weapon, not use it.
I've changed my mind.
But there are people up there, people you claim you want to help.
And I can't help! Once they understand the power I wield,
it'll never work.
I shot the last person that said that. Then I threw him out of a plane. Do you think he's still alive? Do you?
Come on. What do you think?
Good. didn't want to cause you two any more trouble.
Trouble? You and Olsen. You gave us purpose. Any way to stop this thing?
I'm trying. I'm the one that made it come alive.
No, you didn't. Talos did.
This fortress won't stop until it reaches New York City. Once it gets there, it will self-destruct.
What?
This weapon is programmed for retribution.
Why?
In case the country fell to its enemy. I know a way.
What?
Can we talk to Briarios?
Got it. 8 minutes on the money. Generator at point-blank range. Take my shot.
Yeah. Yes. Remember, we only have one chance.
One's all I need. Where's Tunin?
She's here.
We finished this. For Olsen. Take out one more cannon. It should create a large enough opening for you.
Shot. I can give it to him. We'll find another way, please. I'm a Bioroid. I was made for this mission. No! No, please. Goodbye.
There's so much I wanted to tell you. You gave me a reason. You gave me hope.
So what's the take?
Not much.
Dunin. She died for something she believed in.
Knowing that doesn't make it any easier.
It never does.
Olympus.
Olympus? Ha! Turns out you are funny. Who knew? You know, we still have a debt to settle.
You have got to be joking.
Do I look like someone who jokes? Just my way of saying thanks for getting my city back.
Voila!
Wow. I thought it was destroyed.
Nothing I couldn't handle. Now drive carefully. Traffic has been terrible lately. Oh, and wear your seatbelt. I hear there was a law once.
Two Horns has changed.
Do you?
I guess not.
Well, there's always hope.
Hope. What a concept.